So I just, do you want me to go get you some food and water? Okay, I'll go get you some really quick. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna speak a little bit louder because of the rain, and you look so sleepy, so I just wanna talk to you for a little bit, and then I'll let you go to bed. You know, you are welcome to stay here as long as you want. I hope you are okay and feel comfy and alright. I don't mean to scare you or anything. It was no problem saving you, really. I don't do it too much, but there's been a few other occasions where humans like to just venture around the forest. Is that what you were doing? What were you doing alone? Camping? Camping. Haven't you like heard of the things the town says about the forest? Not quite safe. Haven't you heard the stories? Yeah, why be afraid, you know? It's good to live life risky like that, but you could have really gotten hurt. Do you remember what happened before I found you? Because you were just laying on a tree and you were like all bruised up and cuts, and were you attacked? Like, because I'm trying to think of who would attack you, because a vampire would have most likely eaten you. You know, like suck your blood. But that doesn't seem to be the case, as you're alive and well. Or maybe they were just messing with you. I have no clue. I don't know. And you don't remember? Interesting. I need to call some people up and let them know about that. Interesting. So, let me properly introduce myself. My name is Eve. Yeah, it's the name that I chose for myself when I turned about 300. I changed my name every so often. When I was a human, my name was Rose. And then I had a storm phase. And now I think Eve fits me the best. Like, you might as well, if you're gonna live forever, change it up a bit, you know? Change up the name. You know, I have to make new IDs every so often, or people will think that I'm like being fake for being so old and I look so young on my ID. So you kind of gotta get used to that. But yeah, my name is Eve. What is your name? Your name. That's a great name. You are seriously so beautiful. I'm sorry. I'm just like, wow. You are so gorgeous. to bring you out. Anyways, you are free to stay here as long as you want, and when you're ready to go, I can, erase your memory, or let you go freely out there, but, it would be nice if we could come to some kind of agreement that you won't be screaming to the town that I'm a vampire, because that wouldn't help me out, and it wouldn't be good for you either, because, I wouldn't personally do it, but other vampires around will, go after people that start spreading rumors and everything. And I'm pretty sure you don't want that to happen. You don't want to see that happen. It's not pretty. So, it'd be really nice if we, like, came to an agreement that you wouldn't say anything, maybe? I really like this town, and I don't want to have to move again. I've actually become really good friends with everyone, so it'd be great if you didn't ruin it. But yeah. Or, I could just erase your memory, and you have nothing to worry about then. And I could just be some random girl that found you in the forest and helped you get back to the town. By then we can get all that blood lingering smell off of you and my fangs will go away, so. Okay. Alright, let's pinky promise it that you won't say a single thing about this. Okay. Cool. Yes, I am really cold. It's a really nice feeling, the warmth that humans have again. Oh, okay. You're just gonna grab my hand. Yeah, wow. You're so warm. I'm so cold. Why is it that we get so cold? You know? It's so interesting. You know, I wasn't like, you know, handed, like, a manual on how to be a vampire. I just kind of, had to learn as you go. There's some cool things about being a vampire, and there's some downsides to it. Like, I'll never, ever be able to eat chicken tacos again and enjoy it. Never. I just get so heated about that. So heated. Hold on. Okay, I'm sorry. Anyways. Anyways. I used to love food. So much. So much. But now I what is my life now? Anyways, I'm sorry. I hope you're okay. Do you feel okay? Do you feel like you're dreaming? Do you feel like you're fainting or anything? I don't want you fainting or anything. If you want, you can spend the night and then I can take you to the town tomorrow. Does that sound good? Would you like me to help you go to sleep? Vampires not only have healing abilities, but we also have ways of helping people go to sleep. It kind of helps us with, when we need a feed, but I won't be doing that to you. But I won't be doing that to you. Don't worry, please. Like, I'm just, gonna help you sleep and everything. So, is that okay? You feel alright with that? Alright. Okay. Well, it's pretty late right now. It's raining and it's really nice, relaxing time right now. So, I think it's best to put you to sleep right now and we'll get up early in the morning. You can shower. I have some spare clothes that you can use and we can take you to town and get you back on your feet and everything. Or you can stay here for a while and I can actually show you around the forest without you getting hurt or anything. I can protect you. We can go camping the proper way, which is, you know, you shouldn't go by yourself. You should go with a few people. I know we just met, but I don't see a lot of people, and now that you've seen my real form, I feel like I can really be myself around you. You think about that and let me know. Alright, I'm gonna help you go to sleep, and yeah. So, first things first, just breathe in. Breathe out. Just relax. 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 Close your eyes.